There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus.
It's Bethany Stinnett. I'm from Athens, Alabama, and I just wanted to share that I am ex-LGBTQ. The Lord delivered me in, I would say, 2015, where I just had no, desire for it anymore. I had no desire to sleep with women anymore because the Lord changed my heart. The Bible says, therefore, if any man be in Christ, he becomes a new creature. All things pass away. Behold, all things become brand new and all things are God. And also, you know, I used to drink. I was an alcoholic. I was an alcoholic as well. And I also did drugs. But I am ex-LGBTQ. And I just wanted to share that the love of Christ, you know, he changes you. He changes your heart. And, you know, from being LGBTQ, it comes from a spirit of rejection. And it comes from things that happen in your life. Many people experience it many different ways. They experience rejection, or they've been hurt, didn't have mama, daddy, was abused growing up as a child, beat up, sexually molested, raped. It could be anything that could cause you to go that way. But I can tell you this, from coming out, how God delivered me, that you can be set free from it. You don't have to carry that hurt, that pain, and that anger and bitterness and brokenness. All, you know, you don't have to keep carrying that around if you would just give your life to Jesus Christ. The preachers that go out there and preach to you about it, they're not trying to hurt you in any way. If you are LGBTQ, my advice is that you just listen for once. Everyone is not all about hell, fire, and brimstone anymore. People are actually getting real about the gospel. People are actually have the Spirit of God living on the inside of them, and they just want you to experience the love of God. If you are LGBTQ, or if you're still in it, and if you're looking for a way out because of the anger, the pain, the hurt, that's why, you know, if a street preacher comes out and preaches to you, they seem to offend you, when if you would just listen, they're preaching. Most of them are just preaching about love, and so I just want to share that and tell you that you can be set free from these things. You can experience freedom in Christ. Christ is not a religion. He's an experience. He's the way, the truth, and the life. No man comes unto the Father but by him. You don't have to worry about where you're going, because you'll know when you receive Christ into your heart. I used to think that I was a guy trapped on the inside of a girl's body. So I was dealing with what we would call a spirit of confusion. I was confused about who I was. I had a great identity crisis. And now that I've been set free, I'm walking in my true identity. And I'm full of joy. I'm full of peace. You know, I don't, you know, it's nothing about, you know, love is love. Love is love. It's nothing about, well, I just want to be who I am. I am being who I am. I'm a child of God, just like I was supposed to be in the first place. But I just want to encourage you, if you are part of the LGBTQ community, there is freedom for you. For God so loved the world, he gave his only begotten son. Those who believe in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. I'm also an up-and-coming street evangelist myself. I will say that I understand that, you know, it's if you're a street preacher and you're coming in there with a mic, a big megaphone, that may not be the way to communicate with that community. You might want to send someone that's been delivered, like myself and many others. I have many other people that I'm friends with. I would just name off a few, Lori Perry, Brooke, I think her name is Brooke Smith. She goes by Brookie Andy. Aisha Lusk. There's just, Jeffrey McCall. There's many that have been, delivered from out of there. And if you're trying to reach that community, the best way to do it is by sending one of us out to actually talk to them. Michael Davis, just different people that's come out of that. And so I just wanted to share that with you and let you know that you can, if you are LGBTQ, you can be set free. You don't have to continue to carry that hurt, that pain. You know you're hurting. You know you're broken inside. Why are you trying to hide it through, oh, I just want to be who I want to be. I just want to love who I want to love and lay down with who I want to lay down with. And that goes for everybody, man. It ain't just you. Everyone is living. If we don't have Jesus, we're all living in sin. We're all sinners. But when you receive Jesus, you become a new creature. Creature. Creation. Excuse me. So, I just want to share that with you. God bless you, street preachers out there in Toronto and everywhere. All you over the United States that are going out and preaching the gospel to all creatures. I just plead the blood of Jesus as you continue to go forth. I continue to pray for you. Those out there that are even getting arrested, preachers getting arrested nowadays. So I just want to share this with you. God bless all of you ministries. And I pray that this, just this little bit of video touches your heart or touches somebody who hears it. I was just sharing a little bit of my testimony and how God delivered me and set me free by me crying out to him and said, Lord, I don't want to live this way anymore. And then that spark of light sparked up in my heart. So God bless you. I pray y'all have a blessed day. I pray this blesses you and touches your life. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.